This is an unboxing of the GoPro Hero 5 session that I got today. I'm upgrading from the GoPro Hero 3 Plus. I went with the session because I really didn't want to pay an extra $100 for an LCD screen. And I didn't think an extra $100 was worth the LCD screen or 2 megapixels for stills. So I went with the session. I pretty much put this stuff in indestructible plastic, so we're gonna smash it. Got it. Couple of mounts, USB cord, more cardboard, and that is it. Smashed it a little bit. Oops. Way more effective than trying to pull it apart. You need scissors. When in doubt, use a hammer. It's so little. It's like a little thing. It's got like the outer casing on it. Try to get it out of that. Just the outer casing with the mounting for other accessories. The new one has no casing, no waterproof casing. It's already built in. So we'll see how that goes. I tend to break everything, so we'll see how long it lasts. I got this because I'm going on a trip soon, but I'll also be making more YouTube videos with this one. And I haven't really decided what I'm going to do with this one. I also have a second one, which I found in the ocean. It actually still works. It had video and photos of somebody else's family. Haven't been able to track them down, don't know who they are. But the GoPro still works, so I don't really know what I'm going to do with this yet, or my GoPro Hero 3 Plus. The rest of my video will be shot on this. It'll be in 4K. This is also 4K, but it's iPhone 7. But I think the remainder of my videos are going to be shot on this. I also have a Mavic drone. It's on back order. DJI is still trying to get it together. Don't really know where my drone is. Hope it shows up soon. Going on a birthday trip in the next couple of weeks and kind of hope it shows up. I don't think it will, but I kind of hope. So to be continued on the Maverick, but as for the GoPro Hero session, I like it. It's small, it's compact, it's simple, and we'll see how it performs.
All right.
Got a new penny board, brand new, right out the box. Been meaning to paint it for a while, just because black gets kind of bland. I really like the color black on just about everything, but sometimes you just got to customize it and make it your own. That way, if somebody steals it, you know it's yours. There's not much they can really say. So, time to paint it.
That I'm at an all-time. Was the prototype like 3 stacks on that CD? An example of the perfect candidate now. All your girlfriends say that you don't want to see me. You're the reason that I just can't concentrate. I've been trying to fix my pride, but that shit's broken. That shit's broken.
one customized penny board. Took like maybe 5-6 minutes. Also, this is being shot on the GoPro Session 5 I was talking about before, so we'll see how it comes out as far as video quality. I'm not telling you to buy a GoPro Session. I bought one just because I wanted to update from the 3 Plus for my trip that's coming up, but we'll see how it comes out, and if it looks like crap, I'm gonna tell you it looks like crap. And then I may possibly buy, if it does come out bad, I may end up taking this back and getting the Osmo Plus and see how the video on that is. It comes with a stabilization as well, so we will see. Many more videos to come, hopefully. Thank you for watching.